head of Dr. Fojo Bones, a very bitter enemy to Deacon Jones. Tuesday evening, Deacon Jones took sick, and it seems he had to send for Dr. Fojo quick. On the deacon's face was a distressful frown. Indigestion had wore him down. The doctor says, "Oh, it's you I have to cure. Well, here's what I'll prescribe to fix you, Joe. Some green cucumbers, some stewed tripe rare, roast pork, cantaloupe, and beaver beer. Half a dozen crabs, two lobsters broiled, bananas and fish. But let the fish be spoiled. Cold storage chicken and hot corn bread. Now, I think that will be a scientific cure. And if you eat everything, brother, that I'm telling you to eat, you'll never need a doctor no more." Matilda Jenkins whispered this to Deacon Jones. Said she, "You's a fool to send for Dr. Bones. Don't you know the doctor is really sore on you? He loved that widow Brown, and you was kind of liking her, too. You remember it was peculiar how her husband died? Why, he suffered all the neighbors just cried because his chances for life was mighty slim. And here's what Dr. Bones went and prescribed for him. A watermelon and peach ice cream, sour milk, applesauce and spinach green, pudding, prunes and rice, a half-cooked shad, a dozen eggs and had all of them bad, some corned beef and cabbage, some lima beans. Now, wasn't that an awful cure? Mercy. Brother Brown went and ate everything that was told him to eat. Now, he'll never need a doctor no more.